I'm going to show you three of the best ways to sleep with your naturally curly hair to help protect your curls at night. It can be tough having naturally curly hair because we don't want to wash our hair quite as often. We don't want to have to restyle it every single day, but sleeping on curls can definitely mess up our hair. There's friction there, you're rolling around, things can get tangled, and you can ruin all of that hard work that you put into wash day. Well, there's a couple different ways that you can sleep with your curls to help protect them at night. Starting off with my favorite method, that's sleeping in a satin or a silk bonnet. I love sleeping in a bonnet because it keeps my curls protected on top of my head, keeps my hair off the nape of my neck so it's not in the way at all, and it really helps me prolong my style longer to where I don't have to do as much refreshing the next day. So I'm gonna show you how to put on a bonnet. It's really easy to do.
So first thing you wanna do is put both hands inside of the bonnet and then flip your head upside down. I usually flip it pretty far over, actually farther than this, but I'm trying to stay in the frame. So I have both hands on each side and I'm going to hook the bonnet around the back of my neck and then pull it forward. Then I'm gonna take my hand and gently press my ends up to my scalp. So I'm kind of folding my curls straight up like an accordion, almost like when you plop your hair. Instead of just stuffing all my curls up into the top, that can really just misshape in your curls. So by pressing them straight up, you're keeping that good definition and keeping those tighter ringlets instead of everything getting stretched out. And I'm good to go. So all of the hair is up on top of my head. It's not on the back of my head. It's sitting right on top, which is going to help with volume and definition. It's not getting smushed behind my head.
Satin and silk material is your best friend if you have naturally curly hair because it is so smooth and silky that it doesn't cause any friction or frizz and tangles in your hair. Sleeping on a traditional cotton pillowcase can be really damaging to your curls because you might find that your hair gets very tangled underneath and it just causes so much frizz it can be a pain when you go to refresh your hair the next day. So wearing a satin or a silk bonnet will help keep your curls up on top of your head and protect them from your pillowcase. Now there's two different materials. There is silk and there is satin material. Satin material is more of a synthetic material. It's a lot cheaper and you can find satin in a lot of different items. Silk is a little bit more rare. It's definitely more of an expensive material. This bonnet is from NYK Silk. They make real mulberry silk items. So this is made out of real silk. It's a very similar texture, but I find satin to be a little bit more slippery in texture. So this one feels a little bit softer and this one feels a little bit more slippery. Both work really great if you have naturally curly hair at keeping your hair protected while you sleep. Finding the right bonnet is like finding the perfect fit in your bra. It can be so hard sometimes to find the right bonnet for you. I have ordered so many different bonnets on Amazon. I've returned so many that didn't work for me and finally found my favorite one, which is this one here from Amazon. I actually have a whole pack of these. This comes in a set of, I think, 4 or 5 different colors, so you always have a fresh, clean one to wear. I personally rewear it, though, for about a week before I wash it. I've shown how I wash these before over on my Instagram, but I basically just put them in one of those dryer bags, I think. It's like a mesh bag that you put clothes in, and I wash it in that so it doesn't get messed up. I personally really like these from Amazon because they don't have a really thick band that's uncomfortable. I don't like anything that presses my hair against my head right here and just feels really constricting while I'm sleeping. I want to still be very comfortable, and so I like the way that this band is. It's the perfect material. These do stretch out over time, which I find that to be good because it gets more comfortable the more that you wear it. So the reason that it's important to find one that fits you best is because everybody has different densities, everyone has different lengths and different curl patterns. So if you have longer hair than me, then your hair might not fit up in this. Especially if you have really dense hair, you might need one that's larger. If you have very thin hair or shorter hair than me, I think this would still work. But just trying out different ones, reading reviews on Amazon, try and find one that fits best for you. But definitely keep trying. Don't give it up if you just try out one bonnet and you don't like it. So here's the one from NYK Silk. This one's a lot smaller. So if you had very short hair or very low density hair, if your hair is thinner than mine, then this would work great. If it's too small though, it might mash your curls too much into your scalp, so that could reduce your volume. So just keep that in mind. So if you had very long hair, this one might be too small for you. This one doesn't fall off or anything, but this is made out of real silk, like I said, so you can see how the material looks very soft. So I will link you to where you can get NYK Silk things. They have lots of different stuff like pillowcases and scrunchies and all that kind of stuff, but I did want to show you the differences in sizes between these two. So sleeping in a satin or a silk bonnet is my personal favorite because it keeps my hair up off my neck. If I were to just sleep on a regular satin or silk pillowcase, that's great, but it still kind of messes up my curls because I'm rolling around on my hair. It's tangling up underneath my neck and stuff. So I like having it up on top of my head and out of my face, keeps my products off of my skin so I don't get breakouts or anything. And I also like how it helps me with curl definition and volume. So even though I do sleep in a bonnet, I still like sleeping on a satin or silk pillowcase. This pillowcase that I'm showing you here is a satin pillowcase. So this is one that I got off of Amazon. This is so good and soft that I even got my husband hooked on it and he wanted one for his pillow as well, so I did order him one. But it just is so nice sleeping on a silk or a satin pillowcase because it feels so much cooler on your face. It's really good for your skin. It's supposed to help prevent aging on your skin from a regular cotton pillowcase because you don't get those lines and stuff when you're sleeping. But I find satin to just be a little bit more slippery. That's why I prefer a satin pillowcase over the silk. But I think it's good to try both and see which one that you like. So another way that you can sleep with your curls is just get a satin or silk pillowcase and then you can put your hair up in a pineapple. So a pineapple just means when you put your hair up in a loose hair tie or scrunchie right on top of your head to where only the underside of your curls are touching the surface. So that will help protect your curls on the inside layer so when you take it down, the inside layer is not messed up as much. So to do a pineapple, I recommend using a scrunchie that's satin or silk, or you can use something like this, which is called an invisibobble, I think. So it's basically just a plasticky, stretchy band that has like this spiral texture to it. So that actually helps hold your curls in. I find these to get tangled in my hair though. My hair's high porosity, it tangles very easily. So I don't love these and I definitely don't sleep in these, but I have heard some people like sleeping in them. So I did want to mention them. So whenever I put my hair up in a bun or any type of ponytail, I usually use a satin or silk scrunchie. These are from MYK Silk. Again, this is a thinner version. So if you have very thin hair, then you could use these. If you had very thick hair, you could get the thicker ones. But these are made out of that same material, so they're not gonna snag. They don't leave as bad of a dent. And they don't stretch your curls out quite as bad. They're just a lot softer on your hair, so they don't cause any snags or breakage. My hair is so prone to breakage, especially if I'm going to be wearing it up in a high pony or a high bun. I don't want to pull it too tight, so these just help prevent breakage. So even if you had straight hair, I highly recommend using these type of soft material scrunchies over a classic rubber band. So the reason that I prefer a bonnet over sleeping in a pineapple is because my curls get stretched out so easily. So if you struggle with your curls getting stretched out, especially if you have wavy hair or a looser curl pattern, try a bonnet instead because I find that sleeping in my hair up on a pineapple just stretches them out because I'm pulling all my hair up to the top of my head, so it's stretching them out. And that just causes me to have to do more refreshing the next day, more detangling. And because my hair is short, it oftentimes will fall out of that scrunchie anyway. So I don't like doing that. If I couldn't find a bonnet or anything, or I forgot mine at home and was traveling, I would do the pineapple, but that's like last resort. Definitely don't prefer it. My hair never stays up in the pineapple whenever I do that. But I know a lot of people really do prefer that method, so I did want to throw it in there. So the other method I wanted to mention is sleeping in a satin or a silk scarf or a buff. So I don't have one to actually show you on camera. I don't own one, but I should definitely look into getting one because I know a lot of girls like using that to put their hair up at night. You would pretty much do the same concept, I think, as the bonnet where you flip your hair over and you gather all your hair up on top of your head. And then you put the scarf around it. So I'm sure you can find videos on YouTube of how to put on a satin or a silk scarf if you want to go that route. It definitely seems that people that have very long curls or very thick curly hair like using a scarf instead of trying to cram all of their curls into a bonnet. So that's worth trying definitely if you only have a satin or a silk scarf on hand, is try tying it up in that. So that would keep your curls protected from your pillowcase and keep them all up on top of your head so they're not getting tangled and stretched out. So that's it for my tips on sleeping with naturally curly hair. If you have any other tips, definitely let me know in the comments down below. If you have a different method of sleeping with your curls, definitely let all of us know. But I will put the links in the description to all of the items that I mentioned and link you to some of my favorite ones. So I will also have a blog post guide that goes with this video that's always linked in the description box down below. And there you will see step-by-step photos on how to put on a bonnet and other links and stuff that I mentioned here in this video. So thank you all so much for watching. Please consider subscribing to my channel if you have not already. I make lots of videos for beginners. I have a whole series if you're just starting out the curly girl method. And if you're just learning to take care of your curls, I think you will definitely find that useful. The link for that will be down below. And I will talk to you in next week's video. Bye everyone.